Hello. See the sunrise and take some nice pictures.
Actually,
oh my gosh. Where are we? Oh my gosh. My hands are shivering.
I'm sorry. I know how to wear my mask.
Does she though?
Yeah.
Where are we?
Galveston, Texas.
Galveston, Texas?
Yeah.
That's none over there. Thank you, Mena. Pretty nice, pretty nice.
You stepped on the cell.
No, yes. No, I did it. Oh, shoot. I crushed it. Sun's coming out. Pretty nice, pretty nice.
We're just waiting for pleasure pier to open.
Mm-hmm, to go. I'm just kidding.
Yeah.
We're gonna go get breakfast though. We're gonna get breakfast! Oh yeah, there is.
Yeah.
I, oh my gosh, how could I step on that one if I didn't even walk that way?
Uh-huh.
Hi, Nano. Hello. Okay, that's it.
Where are we?
Ah, we're at the cistern.
Now that we're all inside and you can see this incredible space, while you're taking pictures, I'll share some facts about sound amplification. Ready? Here we go. One, two, three.
Ah!
You guys did really good for only two people. For all to hear and all to.
So, how was the tour?
It was good. Well, it lasted 30 minutes, I didn't think.
Oh, yeah. It is 10:39. Wow. Really? That felt shorter.
I was gonna ask, like, how does it get in flooding? But then I was like, am I dumb and I didn't understand where this water's coming from?
I don't know where it comes from.
Oh, I thought this was like something that was obvious. So I was gonna ask, like, in terms of flooding, how does it get here? Or I used to, if she knew, but.
Mm-hmm. I don't know. I have no idea.
I'm a little shy.
You should have asked.
No, because what if it's a dumb question?
Man, you did it. Okay.
This is a type of paper that it's, what's it called? It's
water soluble.
Water soluble. So I just printed it out and now it stitched it on. So we're hoping it just comes off.
Mm-hmm.
And it's just patella. I thought I was going to say. That was... Well, here you go. I'm not joking.
Okay, give it to me then.
I'm just kidding.
What are we doing right now?
We're gonna make the pasta.
What kind of pasta?
Truffle.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I don't know how to do anything.
Me either. Okay, we'll figure it out. Description of what tonight's dinner is gonna be.
It's gonna be a shrimp alfredo.
Okay. Example.
The pasta's done.
Okay.
We're pouring in. Oh wait, the second one.
Okay. What else?
We made shrimps already.
Okay, let me take a look at the shrimp. Nice, looking good.
And then we got the potatoes in the
air fryer, but Not gonna take them out.
Rodrigo was working on the salad.
Salad, nice. Kale salad.
We have some bread that we have to cook.
Yeah.
We're done.
Yeah.
Easy peasy.
Easy peasy.
For the first bite. What do you think?
Crunchy. Good.
Pretty good, right?
Okay. More than 620,000 waking up without power in Texas this morning, and some 7 million people under orders to boil their water before using a pipes freezing, bursting all over that great state.
There's more dangerous weather on the way this morning. 10 states in the District of Columbia under states of emergency declarations right now, including Texas. Marcus Morris starts us off in Dallas, a city virtually paralyzed by the weather.
Victor Jaime Gaya.
Okay.
Ah, qué caray. Esos son de Nano y de Rodi.
Ese rojito es mío, es el que yo te mandé.
Sí, meme.
Sí, que la meme te mandó meme.
Sí, apenas sí. Llegó, iba entrando ahorita.
Oye, qué a tiempo llegó.
Es que me lo mandó conmigo.
Okay, te va la foto, ¿eh?
¿Listos? Ok, a las tres, todos sonríen.
¿Sonríen todos?
Una.
No, ese es.
Dos.
¿Qué tiene, pero sonrió?
Tres.
Yo.
Espera. Y.
Estoy contenta.
Sí. Ok, ya.
¡Listo!
¡Bravo!
Bueno.
¡Bravo! Muchas gracias a todos.
Para decirte adiós, con jazmines y flores, hoy te vengo a saludar.
¡Las mamás! ¡Las mamás!
It's just another door.
It's another room, right?
Yeah, it's this room. There's nobody
open
here.
It then.
It's reserved.
Open it.
Okay. Open it.
No, the.
It's loud.
Wait, pull it. recording. So good. Whoa, you're so close. Hey.
How are you? I'm gonna watch some of the story. I'm good. I'm tired. I'm hot.
You're hot?
Yeah.
Or you're cold?
I'm hot. And
you're thirsty?
Cold.
You're not thirsty? Oh, fuck. I'm thirsty.
Is it your interview? No.
What's up?
How are you feeling? Why are you giving us a side eye? Kind of creepy.
I'm chilling.
Yeah?
Yeah.
You hungry?
Yeah. Chilling.
Nice. Oh, sorry. Yeah, you're good.
That's it. Bye.
What's going on? What are you doing?
You've never worked. How's your day?
Good. Yeah.
How you feeling?
I'm feeling good. Hungry right now, but overall good.
Which has been your favorite place that you've been to so far?
I think the canoes. The kayaks and the canoes is the best part.
Nice. How's your day been, Kevin?
It's been good. I'm tired. Oh, yeah. You haven't asked me that yet?
And then
yeah.
How are you feeling?
I'm tired. I am thirsty. I'm really thirsty.
What do you want to drink?
Like a limonada or like strawberry lemonade.
Oh, interesting.
I love sour lemonade.
Like, in order for it to go, you have to have it.
Okay, Rodrigo, this one. These days I feel like I do nothing. Better, the bird or the...
The lime.
The lime.
The bird.
The lime?
No, the bird.
Oh. You want to get a tattoo?
Yeah.
You want to get a tattoo shop right there?
Dude, imagine.
We come back and I'll like...
My mom? No.
A little tiny one?
I think Anna should.
Yeah.
I don't think I would get it here.
What's wrong with it?
I guess
I would go like to a non-intoxicated location.
How was the scooter?
They were very fun.
Yeah?
I would do it again if it was free again.
Oh, yeah. How are the scooters?
Fun. A little bit fast, but fun.
Nice.
This is my song, and no one can take it away. It's been so long, but now you're here.
Entry door.
Here to stay.
Everybody's asleep right now. It's pretty early. So I decided to go get some kolaches because today's kind of a special day, I guess. It's my last jury. Hopefully this is my last jury. But it's pretty rainy. I don't know. It's just a little rainy.
And no one can make it alive. It's been so long since someone.
According to my university, we're supposed to go back to school, back to like physical classes, by the fall. And this is my last spring jury, so hopefully this becomes my last final online jury. And it's been fun. I mean, it's been interesting. So I kind of wanted to document that. Okay, so it is 11:39, and I'm not done with my drawings. I'm almost done, but I'm not fully done, and I'm starting to freak out because the presentation starts at 1. So that leaves me like what, an hour and a half. I don't go till like 3:30, so that's good, but I was trying to have everything done by 1 so that I could just practice like my presentation in my head while everybody else is going. But that's probably not going to happen, and I'm freaking out because I had to turn on the fan because my computer is overheating, and I am scared that something's going to happen, and I don't know. Okay, that's it. Bye.
Could make me cry. And I wonder if you know what it means to laugh as tears go by.
A little Fairly Odd Parents moment.
Nice.